Free to go. Beautiful words, aren't they?
Yes, it's all.
When the Carringtons present a united front, there is no stopping us.
You're the reason she's dead!
Your husband murdered my wife. Now he's gonna come here and find his wife dead.
Nothing frightens me. Nothing.
Power! You have more power than any man or woman in this city!
But I swear that I will destroy you before anyone else has you.
When I came here, I prayed that I would find out something that would make me think I was wrong. But everything I've learned about you today is true.
The important thing is I love you. More than anything else in the world, I want you to love me.
The real Adam Carrington died the day after he was kidnapped.
You're crazy, McVeigh.
Alexis, who is this lady?
If you've ever really loved him, can't you see what you're doing to him? Are you saying that our daughter could die?
Yes. Sammy Joe, listen to me.
No, I'm tired of listening to your empty words. Because that's what they are to me. Empty.
You trashy little trap.
I can't betray my mother.
Why not? Because you love her?
Yes, I do.
I've come back for you, Driscoll.